Hello out there. This is DZ, your overlord Deseran, and welcome back to Deception for Blood Ties. So from here, the next thing you see is going to be me beating this section. Doesn't matter when I edit it in. Heck, it might happen now. But I'm going to beat it. One way or another. How come they suddenly appeared immediately this time? This crap. This is crap. Shut up. Say I'm mad would be an understatement right now. Because this was a load of bull. A complete and utter load of bull. Well, Bart's not dead, unfortunately. Just in case that misses, let's set up the buzzsaw. Alright then, I wonder if I could ask you a favor, my lady. Defeat the scout before she escapes. Oh. Oh, she's running for it, right. You did it! What happened? Oh, the train got her? Oh, nice. Okay. Well, alright then. Why not give this a try if you feel like it, my lady? Finish off an enemy with a compressor in the crafting room. Okay, I know where you're talking about, at least. So, you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna head for the crafting room. Because I know they're not running for it. Is one of them a captain? Assault captain. I don't know if he counts. Also, I don't know how to capture here. It's like there's a thing there. Oh, okay. I see. I mean, okay, let's go for... Well... Okay, no, there's no point in me attempting the capture if I haven't, like, even gotten the thing for it. Cake. Yo-yo. Banana peel. Oh, come on. Oh. She's coming. Whoa. Okay. I'd better hurry up and kill them. Before this gets me in trouble. Oh, wait. I can change these. Cake. Bingo. The yo-yo. No. Banana peel. Really? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No 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 no. No no no. No. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wash bin. Cake. There we go. What? Well, dagnabbit. Ah! Come on. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh. Well, he's dead. Elsa. Elsa. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't care. Just die, you jerk. Train. Okay. I'm gonna have to actually stop the recording in a second because this has gone on way too dang long. Okay. Okay, there we go. Good. Good. Cake. Good. Shark blade. Oh, well. Oh, it wasn't enough humiliating. However, I did do that one. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, God. High fall. Okay. Oh, good. Okay. Hang on. This recording has gone on for too long. Wait, is he immune to cake? I don't know if he's immune to cake. Eh. Cake? He might be immune to cake. Okay. Wait, where'd Edmund go? Did he just teleport away somewhere? Insert. There we go. Okay. Ah, now I don't have to worry as much because it doesn't matter if I take damage. Boom. And cake. And then yo-yo. And then banana. Boom. Got it. Okay. On to the next one. Capture a knight captain. Okay. Okay. The other guy was an assault captain, so I don't think he counts, but I don't know. Oh, no. No data. Enemy. Hammer-wielding knight and ice mage. Okay. What? Dagnabbit. Okay, let's just go for the high fall then. Right, because I don't need to do all this stuff anymore. See ya. Oh, he hit the copter. Perhaps next time. Cuckoo clock. Okay, control room, cuckoo clock. Okay. So, I know what I need to do for the cuckoo clock, which is... Oh, God. Which is good. You know what? Okay. We'll be right back. I'm gonna have to edit these anyway. So, we'll be right back. Trust me. Alright, we're back. Okay, so we're heading to the compressor in the crafting room. So I know how to do the cuckoo clock. I'm guessing that's the compressor. Oh, no. Yes, okay. So I need to launch someone into it. I'm gonna say... I'm really, really wishing that I had taken the rake instead of the banana peel. Oh, come on. That's a load of bull and you know it, game. Gotcha. Oh no, really? Oh, come on! How is he that fast? Come on. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, poo. That's such a load of bull. What the hell? shit. God damn it. I'm not dying to these two. There. Okay, slow. What the hell? Okay, enrage is useless now, it seems, because these guys are too fast. Okay, even if I can just get rid of one of them for a minute. You know what? I'm just gonna... Where is it? Where's the cake? Doesn't matter who. Have a cake. There we go. I got one of you out of my hair for a little bit. Come, big fella. Whoop. Gotcha. What? What the hell? I need a way to speed up my traps or something. I don't know. Alright, let's try this again. Someone's gonna take another cake. Splat. Oop. This is riveting, you know, combat here. Oh, come on. This is BS. Get him. There we go. Thank you. Boom. Done. Ugh. How could this be? Just die. You piece of sh... Thank you. Oh, she's a-coming. She's on her way. So wait, does that mean... Okay, I've completed hers. Okay, so cuckoo clock time. I just need to hit them with it, right? Yeah, I need to hit them. I don't need to kill them. Is the thingy. There it is. Stop. No, I'm not after your Bart, lady. I need to appropriately set this up. Okay. Well, worst case scenario, I'm gonna set a springboard there. I'm also gonna set up a shark blade. Take that. Yeah, douche. Oh no! Oof. Shit! Well, that's a problem. There we go. Get in there! Good work, Cuckoo Clock. Oh, and she's going in again. No. Okay. I'm going the wrong way. I need heals badly, so I'm going the other way. I mean, for the love of God, I've completed two of them. I'm not dying now. I was hoping to get past more than this. I can't die here, not like this. Not like this. Okay, go, 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 go. I wish I had dash, honestly. Also, I'm gonna be getting rid of Enrage Beam, that's for dang sure. Heal, 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 heal. Also, set up trap in front of door. So you know what? It doesn't matter which way they slip. Okay, wait, 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 wait. Cake in the face. Because this does at least stop them for a minute. You know what, just in case, I'll set up the banana peel. Oh, come on! That's it, I'm putting them in the compressor. Screw this. What the hell? so annoyed right now. So incredibly annoyed. Okay, someone's getting wall smashed into the next century. Frankly, I don't care where they land. Screw you. No, she's coming back. Oh. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. Get there. Go. Go. Oh. Oh, well, he's just dead now. I wonder. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, this should work now. I think. Maybe. Oh my god, suddenly she's cautious. Whoa, okay. She is pissing me off majorly. There we go. Oh god. Is she in? Oh. Come back to me, Bart. Okay, I'm gonna have some editing to do, because dear god, this took forever. Oh boy. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, and share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. And I'm playing Deception 4 Blood Ties via the PS3. And in the next part, maybe we'll get to move forward without me having to retry. Fingers crossed. We'll see. Until then, though, this is DZ, your overlord, Desiran. You all have a great day. And I'll see ya.